Oh. Maybe I can take these. This might be a bit of an uphill fight, though. Based on how many there are. Oh, Jesus. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Is that all of them dead? Oh, kind of is. That one's still alive down there. I thought I'd come back to the catacombs because I remembered about Henri and all that. And thought that she might still be here or something. So I decided to have a quick run through and I found her right at the end over here. Tell of the smoldering lake or say nothing. Will I tell her that I've killed him? If I say... I'll tell her.
To think there'd be a lake so deep within these catacombs. What a relief. I knew that Horace was alive and wouldn't stray far. Thank you. We are both in your debt.
What?
This hardly expresses my gratitude, but it'll have to do for now. Please take it. And may the flames guide your way.
Right. Ring of the Evil Eye.
I will soon head to the lake. Thank you. We are both in your debt. May the flames guide your way.
Oh, I'm confused. Why haven't I told her about, you know, about killing him? Oh, wow. Absorb HP from each defeated foe. This ring captured the fell spirit of an evil eye, a creature that ravaged Astora. The horrid spirit nearly destroyed Astora, but was eventually defeated by the sword of one most noble. That sounds like it could be really good. I don't know, though. I don't know if I want to substitute any of these items that I've got here for that. Because they just work so well together. I'm guessing the next destination I should head to is the lake. Something there. What's that? She said about the stones that she dropped so that Horace knows where she's been. There's one of those there, and then there's like a shield and a hollow. What? I don't understand. This is some sort of memorial to him, isn't it? So I think that's his shield and his weapon. Yeah, because he had some sort of halberd, didn't he? I don't understand. Time for tears. Hollow. It'll happen to you too. Okay, let's progress down this way because... Oh god! Don't do that, that's not very nice. God damn, the amount of damage I'm doing now is insane. This is ridiculous. Can't say I was expecting to do this much damage after I upgraded it. This is quite a drastic difference overall. Careful with these guys, they're kind of tough to take down sometimes. Whoops, didn't realize he wasn't dead. I thought I got him. Yeah, we haven't been here before, have we? Thought we had for some reason. Oh god, not these guys. Two of them is a little bit overkill. Oh god. I just don't know how to deal with this sometimes because of the fucking barrage of slashes they do. It's painful. Let's try and get them going round the corner here, and there we go. Seems to have done the trick. Die, please. Thank you very much. God, we're going to be eating. eating through a bloody Estus at this rate. This is not nice. I wouldn't call that an ambush. They were kind of obvious, but yeah. Whatever. Oh god, not another big one. Well, we know for a fact that they're probably best taken out with bow and arrow. Probably. 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 Best to get out of here. Whoa! Fuck. Okay, let's not do that then. Let's just try and take him on properly. Oh, fucking hell. I can't deal with two of you. You come over here. Let me kill you first. Oh, Jesus. I need to get out of here. I really do. What was the way out up here? Right. Yeah, we need to take this guy out first. And then deal with his humongous friend. Oh, fuck. That's if I don't die horribly first. Nope, he hit me for a wall. Why not? Because fuck logic. Whoa, 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 where the fuck did you come from? I don't have a clue where he came from, if I'm being honest. I don't know. I'm guessing he was down there or something. Because it makes no sense why he decides to run up and assist that guy. He just comes out of nowhere, or what seems to be nowhere, anyway. I get this weird feeling that we've already been here before, but whatever. Oh, God. Can we go down there? This place is still very much under construction, isn't it? Who made this? Oh, ladders? Maybe that's where he came from. Don't know. Do not know. Nice clear skies up here, aren't they? Yeah, we haven't been here before, at least. Thunder stone plate ring. No, it isn't. That's a complete lie. Can we go anywhere else, though? Oh. The stairs just here. I didn't notice. Oh dear, are we supposed to be heading over that way? It's a little bit hard to tell. This place is a huge, huge mess. In a good way. In a good way. I'm not saying it's a bad thing. It's just very much all over the place. Very confusing. But interesting at the same time. Okay, we don't need to go back in there, do we? Because that's where we came from. So we need to go along here. And by God, this does not look safe. I'm glad this game doesn't contain anything that collapses, aside from that bridge. Though, in its defense, I did break it myself. And, it's a good job that wasn't a mimic. 3 twinkling titanites and 3 titanite scales. That's pretty decent. Praise the sun. Well, that's an appropriate time to say that, at least, for once. Sounds like there's something on the other side of there. Wasn't there another item somewhere here, or did I imagine that? Because I just kind of charged around the corner trying to kill that thing, so... No, I don't think I missed anything, did I? Doesn't look like it. Right, what was making that noise? Feels like it's very close by. Oh, right. There's 2 of those things. I didn't even notice. What the fuck are you doing? Now we're going right into Zelda, aren't we? Bloody Gurons. Whatever they're called. Dead. Oh, Jesus Christ. They drop a lot of stuff here. Like, this makes getting all the bugs in that at the beginning of the game kind of feel a little bit obsolete. Bye, I guess. Let's wave to him. It's a shame we don't get his item, though. Can't get up there. Cannot get up there. Though I should keep an eye out for areas off the side, just in case, you know. Oh yeah, grab this. What the? Another dragon? How many of these do you plan on throwing at me, game? Is that his brother? Here for vengeance or something? Where's he gone? Is he sat right above me? Kind of feels like he is. Yep, he's somewhere here. There he is. Hi. Excuse me, I'm just gonna run through here. Betrayal ahead. Okay, that's nice. Drink. Let's go find out what this betrayal is, shall we? Whoa, okay, that's very nice. We're gonna keep moving. So I don't have time for this. I have a fucking dragon chasing after me. Oh, can I go and jump on his head from here, maybe? I probably can if I can make a mad dash for this. Nope, not happening. Okay, let's not do that again. Let's run instead. Probably a good idea, right? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, let's just ignore him. Let's just ignore the huge dragon that's breathing fire at us. Why is there a huge dragon breathing fire at us? I don't fucking know. Right, so he's gonna summon someone, of course. Why wouldn't he? Oh fuck, I'm running into the bloody guy he's summoning. Oh, this is not ideal. Okay, that's him dealt with. What the fuck? This guy needs some clothes on. He looks like some sort of custom-made character that... Oh god, he's got an S-stock. That's not nice. Oh god. Oh. Fucking hell, how many times are these weapons gonna fuck me over? Oh jeez, it's not gonna be easy to get past this guy. But I managed it. Whoa, okay, we're alright. Just keep running. Fuck. I'm out of stamina. It's a surprise. Right, we've been on there, haven't we? Okay. There was just a few of those sort of things here, so we can just ignore those. Jesus! How friendly. Now we need to be careful of these things, don't we? God damn, I'm just rolling into the bloody things. And keep running. Okay, we're back here. That was easy enough. How are we gonna deal with the second dragon? How many dragons are you gonna pit against me? Right. Let's get up there nice and quick and kill this guy. Before his naked friend comes and kills us again. Right, take this. Here he is. Right, this time, please don't murder me horribly. Oh god, here he goes. There, dead. Where's the bell going? Richard's rapier. Okay. Who's Richard? I guess he was Richard. A strikingly decorative rapier of an undead prince spoken of in ancient stories. Although many tales surrounding the prince are questionable, this thrusting weapon suggests that the stories of his graceful technique were in fact true. Skill, Richard's lunge and press. Okay, so what are these? Is this guy like summoning the undead, or are these guys summoning the undead, should I say? Is that back up? Is that back where we came from? Can't tell. I think it is. I think it's just kind of like a drop down from where we were. Is it? I'm a little bit lost now. Maybe not. Let's get up there. It's definitely an area that... Well... We can have a look out here. Ah, right, okay. It's another area entirely. To travel the path of the dragon, do not ring the great bell. What? Nothing will remain once the bell is tolled. Dragon ahead? Oh god, I'm so confused. I'm getting spinal shivers. I don't know what the hell's going on. Why is it telling me not to toll the bell? Why would it do that? Bonfire, fantastic. Yeah, why? Why would it do that? That's very bizarre. Very bizarre. Ember required ahead. Why? Hawkwood the Deserter. Wait, what? Hawkwood the Deserter? Awkward? I've learned to check these phantoms now, because sometimes you summon AI, but... Wh- You can go home now. I thought he was dead or something. Ow. Alright, you can come back, Hawkwood. Take everything back. Jesus. I'm gonna die from my own insolence here. Not wanting to accept help. It's a blind playthrough, Hawkwood. We can't have you here. Yeah, I thought he was dead. Why is he suddenly back as a summonable character? He's obviously not dead then, is he? Because, I don't think you can summon certain characters after they've died. I believe that's the case. Anyway, I'm not certain. A little bit hard to tell. Right, so we're now on top, on the other side of this, what's this called? I can't remember. Well, let's just call it gate. However, doesn't look like there's anything we can really do. Maybe to do certain things in the game, you do have to actually take the AI characters with you around. I don't know, though. That's why I'm saying I need a guide at some point, because it's just so confusing. It really is. It's so hard to tell what to do half the time in this game. Oh, hi, it's one of you things. Get off. Okay, is that a mimic? No, it's not. Surprising. We've not come across any here, really, have we? No enemy ahead. That is true. Okay, let's climb up. Guess we'll see what's up here. Though the dragon's still around here somewhere. Just throw Hawkwood at it and hope for the best. Ha! Huh. A huge dragon that's dead? How many fucking dragons are there in this place? And one of those guys. So I guess there is more than one after all. Oh god. Please tell me he's friendly. He's not friendly. Definitely not friendly. I'm not trying friendship on this guy. Fuck it, I'll shoot him in the back of the head. I have no respect for these guys anymore. Like, seriously. No respect whatsoever. And yeah, fuck you and your gigantic shield, you prick. What's the bell going for again? It's already been tolled. I don't need to toll it. Oh god. It'd be a good idea to get him to bring his weapon down and then try and backstab him, I guess, instead. God, he does not seem to be taking any damage at all, does he? So powerful. Oh god. Here we go. Now I fail. I better have a drink after every single time he attacks me, really, because... Oh, fuck. Wasn't expecting him to spin around. There we go, he's staggering. He sometimes does, then, after all. Oh, God, what's he done? That's not good, is it? I think he's made himself even more resistant. Oh, God, he has as well. I don't think he can move very fast, though. That's the problem. Yeah, he's even slower than before, isn't he? He can't roll. He can barely roll anyway. Oh, fuck. No, no, no. I couldn't dodge because he staggered me. God damn it. Oh, for fuck's sake. No, I'm not ready to take on a dragon and this guy. Just fuck off. Right, okay, so take two, I guess. We'll try sneaking up on him. It might be nice to get a backstab to begin with. Though I need to keep my health quite high, don't I? Kinda turned. Kinda didn't, though. Oh god, yeah, I need to be careful of that. That's quite quick overall, isn't it? Let's try and get his stamina nice and drained. That'd be great. Okay. Oh, here he goes. What's he doing? He's already done it. Right, maybe it'd be a good idea to just get the bow out and start shooting him when he does this. Because I can't see anything else we can really do because of the lackey staggers, you know. It's just not friendly. It's getting awfully close. Is it broken now? It appears to have. Right, let's go for him properly now. I mean, it's all fair now, so... Oh, shit. Okay, okay, okay. I'll heal. Oh, shit. Right. Oh, fuck. Here we go again. Oh, God. I kind of rolled back into a fucking wall then. I didn't even notice. I don't think that's enough health to suffice, so I'm gonna drink again. Oh god. These guys do so much fucking damage. It's time for me to finally beat one, I guess, though. Because I've just had no luck whatsoever with them, have I? Yeah, he's going down. He is proper going down. Oh, fuck. I thought you'd actually hit me with that. Appears he didn't. And I think that's it. I think he's down. No, he isn't. I'm clearly just not paying attention to what's going on around me. Fuck you. This time, stay down. Thank you very much. Dragon Tooth and Havel's Great Shield. Wonderful. Titanite Slab. Ah, okay, so this is another one. Are you actually dead? You better be. I'll poke you in the eye. Okay, let's have a look at those then. A tremendously solid and heavy great shield, cut straight from a great slab of stone. Said to be a relic of the legendary Havel the Rock, along with the Dragon Tooth. The shield imbued with the special power reminiscent of Havel himself. And the tooth, created from an everlasting dragon tooth that will never break, left by Havel himself, along with his boulder-like great shield, grants its wielders resistance to magic and fire. Brilliant. Shame I can't really use that. So, was that Havel? Or is that just some familiar or something, or, I don't know, a resurrected version of him? A little hard to tell, I guess. Is there any point in going that way? No, because that's where the, back down to where the dragon was, wasn't it? How do I kill that dragon, though? Can I try and fight it, like, just properly, or... Oh yeah, we can continue going along here, can't we? I forgot about that. Jesus Christ, this place is gigantic. I thought this was supposed to be, like, a small bonus area. My god, I better take this guy out quickly before his friend comes. Okay, job done. Fucking hell, that's ridiculous. Please stop it. You're gonna wreck this place before we even have this fight. Oh god. Am I alright? No, I'm not. I've just been knocked flying by him. I was okay. Oh god. Jesus Christ. I hate these guys so much. Stop breathing your fire, please. Down you go. God, they're so powerful, and it's sending more down. This is insane. I mean, I suppose this guy isn't as big as the other one, but Jesus Christ. He was probably going to come along and assist him if I didn't kill him quickly enough, you know. And there's more. They just keep coming. Fuck it, let's try and lure them down, shall we? Because I'm not really down for this. It's just not nice, is it? Oh, please say I hit him. Where the fuck did that go? And two big ones. Jesus Christ. Is this necessary? I can guarantee you it is not. And I just ran out of stamina there. Not very good idea overall. Let's try and lure him back a little bit more, I think. Oh god. Oh, bloody hell. Can I please get out of here? I need drink. Right. Oh, damn it, I've been crushed now. Where's the other one? Majorly worried about him. He's right there, okay. Still comboing, does not stop. There is no stop to this. Oh god. This is awful. I just can't deal with these. Oh my god. I just don't know when they stop. Again, I can't get the timing right on these. Cannot do it. Will not do it. Don't know where the edge is. There's probably one right behind me. I'm probably gonna die horribly. No, there isn't. This is just a room. We're okay. We're safe. Kind of. Please say he's dead. No, he isn't. Fuck. Fuck. Die! No, I'm gonna die. Come on, get him quick. No, no, no. Get him. Get him. Oh, Jesus Christ. I thought I was going to die then. Oh, I've still got to deal with another one of those, haven't I? I don't know if I can do this. Yeah, there's one right up there. At least he's got no friends coming. Still, you never know. Yeah. Fuck your face. You huge fucking prick. Hey, this is working. I'm gonna keep doing this because it's working. That was one of the ones with the chains on the bloody axes. Please say there's no more because I just don't know how I can deal with any more. There's so many. So many. Okay. And there's one of you guys. You don't bother me as much, really, but... Okay, I'm gonna end up dying to one of these now, aren't I? There we go. What was the point in that? There's nothing down here at all. Is there? No. It's very bright here, isn't it? Very bright, almost blinding to a point. Oh. Of course. You want some now, do you? I think I'll drink, because I'm not comfortable with the amount of health I've left myself with there. Oh god, there's another. It's alright though, it's just one of these. We don't need to worry about these so much. Kinda do at the same time. Oh Jesus. Alright, take that back. I'm gonna get murdered by one of these. Dead. Okay, what is here? Like, this appears to be tying off to a dead end. Dragon chases ashes, okay. That better be good. It most certainly better be good. Oh no! There's still more. This does not end. We're just getting higher and higher and higher and higher and higher. We're just not gonna stop. Soon enough, we're gonna be at the very, very beginning of the first game where I felt like I was on top of the world, you know. Is this another area to say a prayer? Yeah, I thought as much. Go on then. Oh god. Oh jeez. I thought that was going to come alive then. I was a little bit worried. A little bit worried. So we got another one of these stones. What are we doing with these? Wait, what? It has a D in magic and a C in faith. I'm so confused by this. Twinkling Dragon Torso Stone. What? Yeah. Very confused. Very confused. What are we doing with these stones? I really don't get it. That's it, though. This is a dead end now. Right, so this is a dead end. Completely dead. We've done everything we need to here, so I don't need to worry about this anymore. I'm confused. Should we try summoning him and taking him up to the top and see what happens? Wait, where's he gone? We can't have lost him. There he is. Come on, Hawkwood. There's something up here, and I don't know if you wanna... Luke. Oh! I'm guessing he reached enlightenment. I don't bloody know what's going on anymore. So summoning AI is sometimes maybe important. I don't know, though. I feel like they should say something, but he just fucking did not, did he? His sign has disappeared. So something's happened. I don't know what that something is. No idea whatsoever. So yeah, we may as well start backtracking now and pick up anything that we missed before. Where's the dragon gone? Oh, it's just above us. What can I do about that? Can I maybe shoot him in the face? Oh. I can't really look up. That's a bit weird. I never noticed that. Well, if he's up there, can't I go up and fight him? Oh, he just fucks off if I go over here. What a dick. It really is scared of me. Where does he go? Where does he go? Okay, let's try falling down here, see what happens. I'm curious. just over here, isn't it? But have we been here before? Ah, we have, I think. No, we haven't, actually. No, this is access to an item that we've not previously got. Great magic barrier. Okay, then. What are you doing? You've kind of fallen but haven't at the same time. Whoa, whoa, whoa. My health. Okay, so I'm back here now. Plunging attack? Oh, it even said on the floor there. I didn't notice. I remember I did actually check one of the signs on the way, though, didn't I? But, yeah, must have been the wrong one. Oh, there's a few items down here. Ember. Ember. And Stalk Dung Pie. Okay. Wonderful. That was a load of shit. Haha, get it. Oh, another item here over here. Lightning Urn. Plunging Attack, it's everywhere. It really is everywhere. Plunging Attack, Plunging Attack. It literally is... Shut up. Another item here. Titanite Chunk. Where else we got? Plunging Attack? No. Treasure ahead, right. Could this be a hiding place? Twinkling Titanite, okay. I'm almost tempting to put a sign down saying Plunging Attack. Oh no. Oh wow. That actually goes a mile. What the? Ugh. Not gonna question it. Oh god. This is fucking ridiculous. Okay. Looks like I cleared that area completely. May as well go ring the bell now, I guess. Oh my god, the amount of souls I have. Fuck that, I'm going back to the shrine. Oh yeah, I got the ashes, didn't I? Gracious. Here you go. What have you provided me with? More hidden blessings, divine blessings, possibly? I can never remember what the hell was there in the first place. Titanite scales, okay. And more Titanite stuff, I think. He's just great. Wait, what? Oh, fucking hell, I keep doing this. Hawkwood's sword grass.
Now that that task is concluded, what would you have me smith today?
Why did I get that?
Oh, by the way, if you find any legged with
a... Shit, I'm gonna have to check that back in my recording because I have no idea what it said and I think it was quite important. Give me a second.